Welcome to my channel and welcome to this video. Today I picked the word tip to teach you guys because I think it's an interesting word to talk about. You might have heard it before, like road tip, but if not, let's learn about it today. Before we get started, I have to tell you that this sound doesn't exist in English. So how to pronounce it? You have to pronounce half D and half T, and then say them both together. To, tao, tit. Tit is a verb, means stuck. When tit is combined with another word, we will get a new word and the meaning changes. As I mentioned earlier, rot tit. Rot means car. When combined with tit, we will get traffic jam. Tit fon. Tit fon. Fon means rain. So tit fon means stuck in the rain. Chan mai kit wa. Chan ja pai tung tan ve la. Pro tit fon yu. Chan mai kit wa. Chan ja pai tung tan ve la. Pro tit fon yu. I don't think I can get there in time because I'm stuck in the rain. Tit can be used as a preposition, but you have to add gap, which means and. ที่ทำงานฉันอยู่ติดกับร้านอาหารญี่ปุ่น My office is next to a Japanese restaurant. ติดหนี้ติดหนี้ means to owe someone a debt. เธอติดหนี้เราเมื่อไหร่จะคืน When will you return my debt?Well, that's not a good example. Don't say that to anyone. And don't tell them you know from my video. Tit also means obsessed or addicted to something or someone. Well, addicted is not good to say in English because when we use the word addicted, it sounds more negative. But tit in Thai, it could be either negative or positive way. เขาติดบุหรี่ He is addicted to cigarettes. น้องชายฉันติดเกม My brother is addicted to games. ติด combines with parts of the body to get different idioms. Let's see which part of body you can use with the word ติดติดใจใจ means heart.So, tittai means you fascinate about something or someone a lot. ผมติดใจผู้หญิงที่เจอเมื่อคืนนี้ I'm fascinated about that girl I met last night. ติดปากปาก means mouth. ติดปาก means you're used to saying something such as a word, phrase or someone's name.But you can't stop saying that when you want to or you try to stop. ฉันไม่ควรพูดว่าขอโทษทีมันติดปาก I shouldn't say ว่า Sorry, I'm used to it. ติดหู หู means ear. ติดหู means when you hear something and it's easy to remember. Such as a song. When you hear that song and you can memorize the lyrics and you can sing along eventually.Some sentences in a viral clip or a film. เพลงนี้ดังนะฉันได้ยินบ่อยจนติดหู This song is popular. I hear it often and it stuck in my ear. Alright, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Please thumbs up if you did. Bye!